Well, what if there were 1,000 artists standing by to redraw the picture every time you moved your head? And what if they could do it, oh, I'll just pick a number, say 60 times a second? Here it is. We call this dynamic perspective. Let's go in to Maps. And let's go to the Empire State Building. There we go. Let's zoom in even a little more. There's the Empire State Building.